is feeling too familiar. It's like I'm looking at myself in the mirror. You put the pieces of my heart back together. You got me thinking about forever and ever. Dangerous. What if we're saving love? Nothing can break it up, no. This could be dangerous. You way too good around the way. I put in work, I love a challenge, I can't break the rules. You call me every single day. Yeah, everybody think I'm good, but I'll be bad for you. So tell me how you wanna play. If it's you against the world, then you know who I choose. It's never gonna change. That's why I love you either way. Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, today we're back with another video. So let's get cooking. All right. So those who know that the Kylie Max were a big hit when I was doing them, and for some odd reason, I kept getting a request of, tell me, how did you make it? What did you put in it? As if I wasn't trying to make a coin. Well, today's your lucky day. I ran across this Alfredo sauce in Walmart. Well, actually, one of my friends had told me about it, and I went and grabbed it. But it's by Red Gold. But it is made with cauliflower. So they have the creamy Alfredo sauce, and they have a garlic Parmesan sauce. I'm going to experiment with the two, but since I'm not making my own sauce, I said, I guess I'll let y'all in on how we're going to get done, okay? So, of course, we're shortcutting everything because y'all can't have all my little secrets, but I have my cauliflower already cooked. A tip that I will give you is that you need to make sure it is well drained so we don't have a soupy, cauliflower beak. All right, so I have it in a double pot so that the liquid is coming off of it, so it is nice and strained, but it's already been cooked and seasoned, ready to prepare. I have my chicken already cooked. I cooked this last night. I seasoned it up really nice with some Cajun seasoning, and of course I cooked it in my air fryer. So with that, I'm just gonna slice it up and drop it in, okay? I'm going to use the sauces that I showed you, and then we also have some Italian cheese as well as some white cheddar. These are not the cheeses I typically use, but again, I'm showing y'all how it's done, okay? So, because we cook everything in the air fryer, we're doing them in mini loaf pans. These pans are actually 2-pound pans.
These longer than
that one, Linda. Yeah, the pans I sell are five, 1-pound pans. These are 2-pound pans.
Awesome.
What I'm talking about 5 pounds. You know how much Dad can probably be there, what that would be?
I've been to that.
All right, so one of these days we're going to get this stuff real official to the point that we got some good little music going. We got an intro going. We're going to have some graphics for y'all. We don't really be knowing what we're doing. And we apologize for not being here for so long. But it was my birthday. And I was not eating healthy. I was eating like I was hungry. The pan, I'm going to load it up with my cauliflower. Alright, so not completely to the top, because of course I still need to add cheese, I need to add some chicken, my sauce, all that good stuff. So, what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to try one sauce in one pan, and the other sauce in the other. And if there's enough to do all 3 pans, then I will try to do a combination in the third, so we can see which one we like best. And we're going to taste it on camera so that we can give our review.
Oh, wait. You're doing one in purple, one in blue.
Right. So we can give our review and see how I like it in comparison to the sauce that I make from scratch. Lord Jesus, if this sauce is good, that's a winner in my book, because it's going to be a time saver. And the sauce isn't bad. It's no artificial colors, no artificial flavors, no high fructose syrup. It's only 35 calories per serving, 2 grams of fat, 3 grams of carbs, 1 gram of sugar. Like, it's nothing. It's not bad at all. Okay. So, all right. So, I did have enough to do the three pans. Okay. So I got three pans of that, right? Now, I need a spoon. Don't touch my spoon. I'm going to slice and dice this chicken. And we want to have it loaded, okay? Yo, I ate a piece of this chicken last night when I first took it out the air fryer. It is so, so good. And like I said, I used some Cajun seasoning, some garlic powder, pepper, a little bit of sea salt. But other than that, that's pretty much it. Some other little stuff that I have in the cabinet, I don't really recall right offhand. But the gist of it was the Cajun seasoning and garlic powder. And it tastes amazing.
I thought that was one big old
piece. What was?
This piece I hear, she has. Maybe it was. I think it was one big old piece.
Who knew?
I think he broke it.
Well, it was all going in there, so. But yeah, this is going to be loaded with chicken. So far I've already put two chicken tenders in. Now I'm going for the third. No, these all, they separate. They just stuck together. So I think I'm going to go for maybe three chicken tenders per pan. Because that looks pretty decent. Mm. I know I'm always dropping something. So, oh, it's so good. So you see it's loaded down with the chicken. So, I'm going to try the garlic parmesan on this one. Smells good. Smells like Alfredo.
Can I smell it? It tastes like Alfredo, actually.
And just give it a little mix, try to incorporate everything together. I could have very much done this in a separate bowl and then transferred it into this pan. But I don't really like washing dishes, so we're really taking shortcuts here today. And I'm just praying that this be good. Because, like I said, my Cajun Tally Mac is it's a hit. Like, that thing was selling. Oh, and y'all, I ain't making that today. But normally I top it off with some shrimp. And it was a few of them that I sold that had crab dip. Oh my gosh. You talking about something good? One of these days I'm going to run that sale back. But I'm trying to tell you what I know. That Cajun Calumet, that was like my number one seller. So, if this sauce give me the same, that's going to save us some trouble. Alright, so you see I mixed it all together. And now I'm just going to top it off with some cheese. Again, this is the shortcut version. This is not how I traditionally make my Cali Mac. But I'm hoping that it will give the same effect with a little less work. So that's some white cheddar. Can you get me the Cajun seasoning? White cheddar and a little bit of Italian style. Okay. So I'm gonna just top it off with a little bit of Cajun on top. What? And the parsley, please. And some parsley. And I'm gonna go ahead and pop this in the air fryer for about 5 minutes so that the cheese can melt and it all can bake together. While that is cooking, I'm gonna whip up these other ones. Just a little parsley on top for color. It looks real pretty when it come out. All right, it's going in.
I think she's gonna dance, but she do it. Can I cut up some chicken?
Go ahead. Be careful, please.
Now time for me. Anyways, so you want to use your two fingers to get a piece of chicken. Now use your dominant hand to cut the chicken. I'm left-handed, obviously. Now, make motion.
Don't play around with that knife, girl. That's the real knife.
Okay, fine. Okay, don't knock off your seasoning. Don't want it tasting bland. Cut down the middle again. Now, you want to line it up. Or maybe you're skilled enough to keep it lined up. Now, just gotta cut it.
Just push straight down.
It didn't want you.
Because I don't want you to cut yourself. Yeah, you gotta drop it on there.
Now, you can pick it up and sprinkle. I'm not.
What?
She said I'm stupid. You're not stupid, but you're crazy. I know
what you meant, jeez. But I'm just fine. Did you just walk into the wall?
Wait, this one, the big. I'll cut up one more. You should, I guess, put 3 chickens in each. Ooh, but this one's small, I don't know. It's probably fine. Cut it. Don't cut your hand. Y'all see this? She said it can cut your finger off. I don't know if I believe it, but I'm scared.
No, that's a sharp knife. That knife cut through a penny. I seen it when I bought that at the fair.
They put it on display cutting a penny? Wait, I really want to cut a penny.
They did a demonstration, it cut straight through the bone. Like, no, that's a real knife.
Yeah, so y'all see that? I can handle real knives. Per. Okay.
All right, so that was the second one. Oh, you dropping chicken, girl. Get out of here. So this is the second one. And this one, we're going to do the creamy Alfredo sauce. Oh,
my God. Don't ever touch me like that.
You said what?
Daddy said, hey.
What?
Well, all the ease.
I don't believe.
Why? You trying to get some money, shorty?
All right, so that one is the creamy Alfredo. It smells the same for real. It probably don't even have a different taste. Before I mix it up, I'm going to add the Cajun seasoning and name on this one.
Let me see. This one is creamy Alfredo.
But the chicken is very well seasoned. So that's going to help with flavoring. So I don't have to add too much more to it. And then the cauliflower, like I said, when I cooked it, that was seasoned as well. So you tasted it?
Well, some touched my lip when I sniffed the thing, so I did taste it. Mm. But
it was good?
They do have a, I don't know, it was enough to taste it, actually. My taste buds did, you know? Have time.
Don't they taste the same? I mean, they smell the same?
They, well, when you smell them right next to each other, they don't actually. It's like a hint of a difference. Oh my gosh, do you guys want to see our nice, cute, organized, wait a minute, I got some sauce on them. Look at this. Oh my God, we too fancy. Wait, can y'all read that, or is that backwards to y'all? I don't know. Alright, well, I'm sorry, but I don't know if I can read it or not. Now I want to be blurry, like, come on now. Anyways, y'all see our cute stuffy stuff?
It's true.
And a nice little glass bottle. I feel so bougie.
Somebody get her, please. Alright, so this one is mixed up with the creamy Alfredo. And I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing with the white cheddar and the Italian style.
It's already, oh, that's just how the cauliflower works.
What's your mouth?
The grizzle. I thought that was parsley.
No, I cooked it. Like, I cooked it with seasoning, remember?
Oh, so you cooked it with some parsley? Well, that's chives.
You can't tell people what I do. Why is you trying to call out my ingredients?
Oh.
I cooked it. Mm-hmm. That's all they need to know. I cooked it.
Okay. Okay, excuse me. Well, how are they gonna make theirs?
Listen, theirs ain't gonna be like mine. I'm showing y'all a substitution for the sauce, okay? Because I'm not giving my sauce recipe. Now, in terms of duplicating the flavor, you on your own, Sister Soldier, okay? All I'm telling y'all is cauliflower, chicken, sauce, and cheese, okay?
Okay.
So, the air fryer just went off. I had something else I was going to say, but she made me forget.
Talk about perfect timing.
Let me see my nice jacket. It's just a nice swish. Here is the first one. We want to let that rest up a little.
Ain't that Beethoven?
Beethoven.
You're so funny.
But who's that getting rested out?
That has
no, on a real note, in terms of the cauliflower, like I said, I can't tell y'all exactly how I season my cauliflower.
Right.
However, make sure that it's seasoned.
A magician.
Not only that, make sure that you let it drain. So what I do is after I boil my cauliflower, I put it in the, I actually boil it in the bottom pot, like boil it. And then I transfer it to the top pot so that it can strain. I season it while it's straining to let the flavor sit in.
Ain't that a shrimp steamer?
It's just a steamer, period. You can put vegetables in it. You can put seafood in it, whatever.
I always think you're steaming.
Yeah, that's what mama do all the time.
Yeah, that's what mama do. That's why.
But yeah, that's all I can really give you. All right. So we will, it would be nice if we could take these all at the same time, but I don't feel like waiting for each one to be done and then trying to listen. All right.
So
this is the third chicken tender right here. By the time I cut this out and pop these two in the air fryer, we're going to go ahead and dig into this first one. The first one is the one that had the garlic parmesan. The second one has the creamy Alfredo. And the one that I'm doing right now, I'm going to mix both sauces together. But is y'all getting into how loaded these are? Like, and just keep in mind that the ones I sell are loaded with chicken and then they're topped with grilled shrimp. Yo. And the ones that got the, I meant to mix this up before I put the damn chicken on. It's just easier. The ones that got the crab dip on. I'm trying to tell you something. You don't even know what you're messing with them. Yo, what is that on?
Anyways, so since we don't want to get copyrighted, I'm gonna put some music in the background. I get so weak in the knees, I can hardly speak.
I lose all control and so I can't say it. And a daze, it is so amazing, it's not a phase. I want you to stay with me by my side. I swallow my pride. Your love. She said, what song is this? It knocks me right off of my feet. Can't explain why your love makes me weak. You heard that? Time after time after time, I try to fight it. She don't know this verse. But your love so strong, it keeps on holding on. Resistance is down when your arrow cries fading. What if I sound a mess? In my condition, I don't want to be alone. 'Cause my heart starts beating triple. You to stay with me by my side. I swallow my pride. knocks me right off of my feet. Can't explain why your loving makes me weak.
Right, you trying to keep going?
I get so weak. Blood starts racing through my veins. I get so weak. Boy, it's something I can't explain.
You gotta sing, Bria.
I get so something about the way you do the things you do. Ooh, ooh, ee. Knocks me right off my feet. Oh, I can't explain why your love makes me weak.
She said, what? I know that part. Ooh, you don't know this. No, why would you eat my chicken? I was going to eat that.
Can I have
it? Say, eat it. All right, y'all. So, all this time, we done sung a whole song. We could have had that second one done. We tripping.
You want chicken or something?
It's already in there. It's under the cheese. Oh. Dang, made me feel bad. Come on, is you putting chicken in this one?
Why?
Oh, the video
is that. Oh,
no.
Why?
Hey guys, we're getting a call. Hope you can hear me.
My phone is ringing, y'all. I'm not understanding why.
Yeah,
because
you know.
I'm not understanding
why. I'm blank. But then he was like. Yeah. And then they
made
it seem like he was saying
I'm about to switch the gas.
Alright,
y'all. So this is the mixed one. This is the creamy. Can you see that? Let me see. It's a little. There you go. That's the creamy one. And that's the one that got both. The one that got both is more loaded, so I don't know when I put it in. Where's my parsley?
Hanging on the passenger side.
Yeah, I'm getting touched my passenger side. I ain't crazy keep staring at the camera like that. I promise you. Alright, ready? Popping these in. Hanging up the passenger side of a best friend's eye, trying to holler at me.
A scrub is a guy who thinks he's fly and is also known as a buster.
Alright, we about to eat. Alright, y'all ready to do this?
Yeah, so we're gonna do a little mukbang. You guys know what that is? It's when you eat on camera.
Oh, we should do the ASMR.
Oh, your school says having Hispanic heritage.
ASMR? I don't know. Will you be whispering in the camera? I don't want to do that.
Okay, fine.
Who be? No. What's that mukbang? A mukbang is just eating on the camera?
Yeah, that's what you eat.
Oh, because they don't ASMR.
ASMR.
Whatever the letters are.
It's satisfying.
It's so good. Do you taste it?
Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, Lord, it's a fire.
All right, y'all. Look. Wait, let me try to get a nice close-up for y'all.
You gonna mess with the camera.
No, I'm not.
You gonna mess it up.
Can you guys see it?
All we see is your hair, Jesus.
All right, whatever. I don't care no more.
All you gotta do is take the food like this. Y'all see that?
But that's where they get a better angle.
Look at that. It's no better angle than this. Do y'all see the crispiness?
I don't care.
That's a good angle, Bria.
No.
All right, y'all.
Oh, yeah. Hear that? Oh, my God. You hear that? Oh, my God.
Do you hear it?
Oh, wait. No, not the crunch. Remember not asking.
Yeah, we was like, all right. Oh, yeah, guys.
We only gonna take a taste of this one because we gonna taste all three of them.
Hey guys, comment down below if you wanna see me and Brianna do an ASMR with some cheese curls.
No, it's stale cheese curls.
Yeah, and they're stale, so it's really a crunch. Okay, you wanna stick in?
Bro,
I got some chicken on
my.
I got
chicken on my. Everybody get some chicken. You ain't even no curry, but you just got chicken.
Right.
You ready?
I got 2 pieces of chicken.
Ready, guys? Oh, yeah.
It's just a well, for you.
Yep. Okay, that was the garlic parmesan.
Just good. Huh? Mm-hmm. But A1 for my day one. That was good.
Yeah.
That was good.
Ragu.
Yeah. Mhm.
Yep. Ragu, send me some money, cause y'all wanted something to do, and I'm just, I'm plugging you. All right.
Sponsor us.
Ragu. Yeah.
Sponsor us.
Mhm. So the one we just now tasted is the garlic parmesan. Sponsor. And it works.
What's the other one?
The next one. Let me see. We got 3 minutes left on the air fryer. What you just try there? Mhm. All right. Let me slide this over. Because we still got 2 more to taste. That's good.
It's a chicken tooth, but that was good. You got a little in your mouth.
Mm-hmm. Alright, what song are we about to sing next? So I'll look for this next one.
What y'all doing? I'm gonna say, make some money. I'm gonna type that.
Oh gosh. What you trying to sing, Brian?
I don't know.
Well, that's really good.
I know. It's in your mouth.
I seasoned the crap out of that chicken.
Look at that.
That's good.
Alright. I'm gonna sing some oldies but some goodies for y'all. Don't go chasing waterfalls. What?
We stick to the rhythms and the steps you used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all. But I think you're moving too fast.
Actually, I don't know why I picked that song.
She don't even know the damn song.
I'm only gonna run line. Don't chase the waterfalls.
Go ahead.
That's all right, what's next? Let's sing.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, like a river I was running ever since. Oops, if I. It's been a long time coming, but I know. So they need a little bit more time to get some color on top.
It's been 10 minutes.
Too hard living.
Yeah.
But I'm afraid to die.
But I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming. But I know. This almost felt like a Drew Hill bounce. I'm gonna be like, tell me what you want. Hey, tell me what you need. Come on now. Come on, Pastor. We tripping. They gonna start watching us. They gonna like, what is wrong with them? This is pure comedy here. If you have not already, you need to like and subscribe. Because this is pure comedy here. This is what my house is like. Every day. All day.
Let's go.
Nuts.
Who's a nut?
You're a nut.
Not me.
You're
the biggest nut of them all.
Take a nut and know a nut.
I've never been a nut. Anyways, let's sing.
This is like cooking and karaoke. We on to something.
Can't think of a song though.
All right, y'all.
I'm trying to think of a song.
I'm in the new
way.
Woo! It's hot, baby.
But I did not shoot the deputy. Wait, that's
I shot the sheriff.
Yeah,
but I did not shoot the deputy. Y'all see that? I look good, don't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, y'all. I was into the song.
This is the one that has the mix, the garlic palm and the creamy Alfredo.
It's called
Seaside
Baltimore, and it go like, hit, they go the guns, go poop, poop, and then the ambulance, woo, woo. I don't really know the words, but it's a ceasefire Baltimore song.
Okay.
Wait, which one that is?
This has got the both sauces. Ooh, y'all, look at the, wait a minute, what I see the creaminess of this, hold up, the pan hot on the bottom, look at that, oh, baby, woo, child, yeah, I think this gonna be the one right here, this gonna be the one. Can y'all see this, girl? Let's keep these in the picture a little bit for y'all, because they, What?
I thought of a song.
You fool! I thought the damn camera stopped. Alright, come on, y'all ready? Make sure you get some chicken.
Let me get my spoon.
And some collie.
You took the chicken. I'm trying to get
this. Yeah, bye. But you took the chicken. I'm going to get
it. Lucky.
Oh, yeah, that looks good.
It's drippy.
Are y'all ready?
I like my biggie thing.
Ready? No, you taste different. But. That's good. I like it. I don't taste a big difference. You think so?
I still.
You think it's a big difference in taste? Hello?
No, it's good.
No.
Y'all gotta tell the people. What y'all think?
Mom.
And it's good, y'all. Y'all, this is the one that is the creamy Alfredo.
I thought it was both.
No, the both is what we just had. This is the creamy Alfredo. Ooh, child. All right.
Really?
So, about to do this one. Why am I dancing around this kitchen with these kids?
I'm the top.
We listen. Yo, we just piling up cauliflower on these plates, y'all. Where this one?
I want to look lighter than the other two.
Well, so with the new wave, the heat source is right in the middle, so if it's not directly under, it don't get the same browning. And this was off to the side because it's two at the same time. Alright, so, cheesiness. Now, what I will say is, because when I make them myself, typically, I layer my cheeses in between and everything. But I was really trying to do a shortcut version and see. Taste-wise, it's on point. But if you want that more cheesy, you know, pull or whatever, then you can definitely add some extra in the in between. And then I do recommend a little seasoning in between just to make sure that the flavors is there. Y'all ready? Let's go for it. Stop! That's my cauliflower. How you... Shit! I had the cauliflower on my fork and she tried to spoon it up.
All right. One, two. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. It did just come out the air fryer. Burnt them out. That was good. So this one is the cream. So I do think the garlic one has more flavor. Right? What y'all think? She done burnt her mouth. Just chill. Alright. People out there like. The garlic one has more flavor to me. So the purple jar. This is the one that I prefer.
I think I liked it in the
first one better.
The first one, that's
this one. I had tears in my eyes. Garlic Parmesan, that's this one. This is the one that I'm voting for. This one. Make sure that you're seasoning everything well. Watch your seasonings, of course, because you want to still monitor like your sodium intake and everything. So don't go overboard, but we like food with flavor. And I think this is great because it's not anything like added to it. Like, this isn't bad. I don't think it's awful. Making your own is always good, but if you're looking for a shortcut, you got crazy kids, you got to hurry up and feed, and you want to throw something together real quick, this was a good meal. All three were good, but again, the purple one is the one that I'm going to vote for. So, we hope you enjoyed our crazy family this evening. We will be back with something else, hopefully sooner than later.
Yeah. You guys should look for Wednesday, but don't really hope on it too much, because it might not happen, but still look towards it, but, you know, don't hold your breath.
Subscribe, okay? Watch your notifications, because we will be back, all right?
Maybe Wednesday, but don't hold your breath.
And I think we might keep on with this little cooking and karaoke, because that was kind of cute.
I know, wasn't it?
That was cute. That was cute. If y'all like the cooking and karaoke, go ahead and drop us a comment below.
Leave a red heart,
she said. Look at y'all got me dancing in this kitchen. My head is just getting bigger and bigger and bigger. I thought this hat was doing something. Jesus.
Did you guys see her big chop? You gotta show them.
I can't show them this chop, not today. I chopped my hair off, but it ain't done right now. Okay,
I'll show you guys on
a
later date.
We ain't doing this a whatever ABCD. We're not doing that
ASMR.
My nerves. Can you close my refrigerator? We'll see y'all next time. Be sure to like and subscribe so that you can see our videos as soon as they come out. Peace and blessings. See you later. Good night.